Never was a big zombie fan. Time for a detour.
Time to rally up with Brainiac. Ready to make the leap?
Lantern, I'm putting 2 rounds in this Brainiac skull. Then I'm coming for you.
Yeah? Maybe I'll tell him I only found 3 metas. And 1 dead body. Cut to pieces. Flash! Brainiac wondered how you got off the ship.
Speedster secret. The leak doesn't leave anyone behind. Let's make you right, buddy.
You know, that's just what I was gonna say.
I don't think so. Now then, Sinestro. Enough talk.
Yes. Quite enough.
Desertion, Flash?
Poor timing, don't you think?
You're right. I should have done this sooner. Can't leave you just lying there. Now to warn the insurgents.
Did you get him?
Speed demon!
Did you really scamper all the way up here just to huff this sweaty LexCorp armor? Man, you know it's gone to hell when you... Really? Why don't you just mail me the bullet? Anyway, what I was trying to say was...
Let me guess. Brainiac's about to do some heinous shit to Luther, and we're next. Blah, blah. Bullcrap.
Yeah. Just give us money bags down there and we'll be splitskies.
What, so you can roll him for beer money? No, 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 no. See, Brainiac needs Luther, and... Oh, you know what? Hold on a sec. Hello, Brainiac? Is it happening now? Great. You will have Luther ASAP. Good news! You want Luther, all you have to do is... come and get him.
Nice aim, Deadshot.
Just get the job done.
That knee ain't healing super fast at absolute zero.
For God's sake, Cold, look around!
Yeah, crazy day. Kinda like when Superman went nuts and you went right along with him.
Punish me later. We have to help these innocent people.
The same innocent people who cheered Superman when he executed my friends? My sister?
I'm sorry, Cold. But you never hurt civilians. You're better than that.
Once upon a time, I was.
sleepyhead. We've got an interrogation to get back to. Oh! Coffee. I want you to stay awake this time. You know, for the torture. That is disgusting.
Okay, we are done here.
Hey!
You think I'm just gonna let you walk away? And tell these guys everything you know? You think they can stop us?
No.
I know. It's just business.
Grodd said you couldn't resist a good crisis.
Eobard Thawn? You don't belong here.
And miss the return of Barry Allen? From the future to hurt you, Barry. But this timeline, it's all wrong.
So go back to your own time, Reverse Flash.
You think I haven't tried? Your regime buddies killed one of my ancestors. And now I'm trapped in a paradox. I can never go home. But at least I can hurt you!
I'll show you. Catch up with you? You know what? Looks like he did.
Flash, how do I stop this?
You can't. Brainiac's going to transform Earth into a new Kolu. Of course we'll have to kill every man, woman, and child to do it, even the dogs. Oof.
Barry! Please, tell me how.
Barry?
You have to kill us, Diana. We have to die to save the world.
Barry...